Hi guys, long time no see. I just finished packing. We're going to Riyadh right now. Our flight is in 4 hours. We're going to watch the BTS concert. It's now 2:43 in the morning, and now we just got here to our hotel, and our flight was delayed for 30 minutes. And then when we went to take the Uber to our hotel, the map gave us the wrong location. Not the map, but the booking app gave us the wrong location. Then we had to call this hotel and ask for the correct location. We waited for I don't know, maybe 15 minutes just for the location, and we walked from the wrong hotel to this hotel. So we're really tired and we're really sleepy, so we'll just take a shower and go to bed because it's really late. It's 2:30, it's 2:40 something in the morning. So maybe tomorrow I'll do a room tour, and I'll see you guys in the morning.
China had also added. Let me show you around our cute hotel room.
Meanwhile, said that China has come with great sincerity and is willing to make progress with Washington on trade balance, market access, and investor protection.
Here's a cute kitchen, and here is the bedroom. Super cute and cozy. I actually like it better than our own house. And this is the bathroom. So bright.
Maybe there. We're finally here.
Woo! Welcome to BTS World Tour. Love yourself, sweet yourself, and Arya Sudi! Nice to meet you, my name is R.A. What's up, Sudi? I'm your home. You're my home. You ready? I'm sure. Check it out. Hi guys, my name is V. Nice to meet you. Hello!
So much love and support from this 1,000 miles away, alright? So tonight is a festival for Saudi Army sincerely waiting for us.
You made a this means to fly from Korea to be here. Saudi. After!
All the fans across the world who are watching this concert, 그리고 또 V Live에서 한국에서 또 지켜봐 주시고 있는 많은 아미 여러분들 잘 보고 계시죠?
V Live!